How can someone fail a polygraph test, give a confession, and get arrested in connection to the death of a 9-month-old baby and get away with it? Well, this is the story of Jacob Landin. Jacob was left in the care of his mother's boyfriend for just 1 hour, but by the end of that hour, Jacob was in the hospital and the boyfriend said that he just fell off the couch. But right away, the doctor said, that doesn't add up. This doesn't just happen to babies who fall off of a couch. They don't die from traumatic head injuries from falling off of a couch. And this was later followed up by an autopsy who did confirm that most likely Jacob died from a palm to the back of his head. And this guy failed a polygraph, confessed, and was arrested for the crime. But when investigators went back 20 years later, they weren't able to find the paperwork, they didn't know what he confessed to, and they have no idea why he was just let go. But the case is currently stuck and needs your help. Please share.